In ancient Greece, redheads were believed to turn into vampires after death. They even burned the bodies of redheads to stop them from rising from the grave. This is despite the fact that Achilles, Helen of Troy, and Aphrodite were all said to have red hair.